Hey guys, your boy Casey. See, I'm in cosplay. It's gonna be a quick little YouTube video, so yeah. So, if you came here from you probably may have noticed that I've been on going on hiatus since like almost the beginning of 2021. So the answer for why that even happened is had a falling out with some of the other creators. And it personally affected me for some reason. You might be wondering, oh, why did that affect you so much? Simple. Because they are my idols. It kind of shook me that I'd actually be able to, peers with these people. And then I got comfortable. Because I won't lie, I originally came into that whole and then after that, I just got comfortable. The funny thing that kind of confused me is set of people came in. This is all Discord. But yeah. When I, this set of people came to that group, I kind of knew my time was limited. It was weird because when the eventual was going to happen, I don't know why I was. Still to this day doesn't make sense. But hey, yeah, I just wanted y'all to know that so you're not like, oh, hey, what happened? This is just. Stretching out wall pass. As far as I still am, this is still really good for me. Now I'm gonna move forward. But hey, if you are watching this video for some reason, back, not necessarily better than never, but I got a little bit more fire back. Little bit of news, so not ending on a sour note. Sour, sad, sappy. Woe is me note. I'm working on doing another jacket. Already added some other small details like this. Also put on TikTok, but probably when I actually do my other jacket. I'm putting together another version of our hair. I'm also adding unit it'd be like that sometimes. So yeah. Be on the lookout for any